Coast. Just give me a heads up. I'm leaving Curtis Bay. Be heading over to Canton. I'll just stay outside the security zone.
From the Captain Ted. See my warm ball over here by the dump site of Brooklyn. I should be up to you by 1400, and I'll take the southern, the Hawkins entrance.
Yeah, we'll be all right.
Traffic control from Captain Ted.
Dropping lines. Domino Sugar hitting a Pier 10 Canton. Light barge ahead. Emerald Coast.
I'm hitting that way now.
All stations, this is United States Coast Guard Cutter James Rankin. United States Coast Guard Cutter James Rankin. All vessels, be advised, there are divers in the water, conducting operations in the vicinity of the dolly. Any concerned traffic, contact Coast Guard
Cutter. Here, Captain Ted, getting ready to get away from Warm Ball. We'll be heading outbound, and we'll be heading up for the subway and bring concerned traffic. Captain, hey, Captain Ted.
1-6, James Rankin out.
I'm gonna catch a headline on this center bow bit right here on the 17.
Be ready.
Bridget McAllister, Channel 1, or E1. Good afternoon, we're outbound Fort McHenry Channel. We'd like permission to enter the zone to relieve the Timothy McAllister, which is standing by to dolly. Okay, are there divers down around the dolly at this time?
Thank you.